Cooked all this food. Everybody here. Okay. Gonna get ready.
Okay. Come on, y'all.
Here, Carl. Video. Okay. Everybody.
Oh, okay.
Somebody
must
say your name.
Carl.
Excuse me.
I'd like to welcome everybody to my home for Thanksgiving this year.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna do that. Okay. Alright. I want to give everybody a smiley face. You know, so much been going on. But we all just gotta keep on smiling. You know, when we look at Jimmy pictures, let's smile. When we see Ronald sick right now, let's keep on smiling. When our legs hurt, when we see Daddy pushing himself around, let's keep on smiling. Our father never, his family finna leave, we gotta keep on smiling. We thank God for another year. You know that God has blessed us to see another Thanksgiving. But right now, we let Daddy, now we wanna do a little song. I'm so, what's the song we all need to do? I'm so grateful. Fonzo.
It's a black musician point.
I just thank all the ones that helped bake the food and helped me help put the tablecloth on the table, put the ice in the pot, put the spoons in the dishes and everything.
I'm waiting for my pay.
Bring the chairs.
To remember every girl, every boy. The Pacific, Lord, I pray each one before you, Lord. And maybe somebody in this room does not receive you as that personal Savior. They can do that this day, on this Thanksgiving. We want to thank you for every person. Lord, if there is a person in this room that don't know you, I just pray for that person that will accept you today. Thank you for all of these families today. Lord, thank you for Wendy today. And we want to thank you for, we know today, Lord, we understand what Jimmy is. that's why I was waiting for him at that hour. You know what? In the ears, and it's so good to know, Father, where people are today. Because your promise is so great, Lord. You said that if we would accept you, and when life is finished, you would bring us home to you. We want to thank you today because we know Jimmy is at home with you today. We didn't pray for Ron today, Lord. We want to thank you for him. He's still here. Now, Lord, bless this food for the nursery of our body. We give you praise for all of this stuff, Lord, today. Asking in the name of Jesus. I'm asking you to bless Hondo as he takes his leave and his family. Father, be with them. Open every door, Lord, that you see need to be opened for them. This we pray in the name of Jesus. Bless all of these teenagers in this room today, Lord. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Grateful, 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 grateful.